for number two, and they'll come up looking to keep this drive moving. From the three-yard line again, they'll try and punch it in here on third and goal. Here's Ryan. And this is caught for a Falcon touchdown. Lavine Toilolo from 3 yards out. And the Falcons take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead. Here's Bosher to kick it away. The return man here, Dwayne Harris. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Throwing on first down is Manning. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. A 50-50 ball here, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Robert Alford. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. Well, let's go league-wide before this next drive starts. Last week, we discussed some of the trades that happened. Jay Ajayi did look pretty good in a Philly uniform, long touchdown run.
Boy, they really made a great deal to get him, and now they compare him with LeGarrette Blount, and you kind of got a thunder-lightning type thing. And Ajayi showed some lightning against Denver. But how about this? Kelvin Benjamin went, but on a Thursday night game, not enough time to get him ready to play for his new team in Buffalo. Jimmy Garoppolo did not play with San Francisco. We'll find out when they both will get on the field. And how about the Saints and the Cardinals? Because remember, the Adrian Peterson trade, I think it benefited both teams.
Yeah, AP went over 100 yards. Kamara and Ingram, they've really settled in as well. Toss to Freeman, and he'll take this one up close to about the 45. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. Second down. Blitz coming, and down he goes. Jonathan Casillas leading the surge there. He drops him for a loss of 6. So the sack pushes him back, and now third and long for Ryan and the Falcons. Sanu, the man in motion, left. The former Indiana Hoosier here, Tevin Coleman. So he got free of one tackle, but couldn't do a whole lot else. 3 yards won't be enough here, as that'll bring up fourth down. They'll indeed go for it with Ryan. It's caught. Jones. Pass the 20. Touchdown, Falcons. Julio Jones. 58 yards. And the Falcons will add on to their lead.
As a fan, is there anything prettier than a well-executed post route?
No, it's a thing of beauty, especially when it's done like that for a touchdown.
The throw, the catch, and how about the run after to get it to the end zone?
And it's good to make it 14-0. Here's Bosher to kick it away. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. The Giants' offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game. And typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that zero off the board. Trying to get it to Beckham, and it's intercepted. Ricardo Allen with a pick. And he will score. Touchdown, Falcons.
Just saw, that's a great example of a team that was really amped up. They've been playing so well, yet they didn't get overexcited and have a bust on defense and gave up a big play. Instead, they created their own big play with a pick six. This one may be over.
Yeah, it's just the first half, but that lead has swelled to the point where you're wondering if it is over already. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Here's the Giant offense now as they get ready to take over here. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores, a three and out here, or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
Now Manning. Flush to his right. And that's complete to the right side. It's Marshall. And he'll go down just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. That catch good for only a yard, and it'll be third down. Flag down. I think a Giant jumped early. So a costly penalty and now a tougher third down situation. From the gun, it's Manning. He finds Beckham complete. And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. 23 yards on the play. First and 10, here's Manning. Throwing the out route and complete. That's Shepard. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. Now the offense lining up first and 10. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. First down. toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. Down, Manning flushed out right. He's going to take a shot for the end zone, and this is caught. For the moment, it's a touchdown, but multiple flags down, so let's sort this out. Down in this one, they needed that score, but they'll have to hold at least for the time being.
You're exactly right. Points that they had to have. As you said, they have to regroup now and see if they can get them another way.
So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. This will be spotted at the 37, so it's a 47-yard attempt. And this one is right down Broadway. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back live now. It's unset and ready to rock for the third quarter.